4. Subscription to the stockholders. The contraction in business that accompanied the depression made this additional capital no longer necessary. And it was therefore a logical move to give most of it back to the stockholders, to whom it was of greater benefit when in their own pockets than in the treasury of the corporation. 5. Hamilton Woolen sold 13,000 shares.